people have to get their implants removed. I was like, oh my God. And I went there, I was biting my nails. I was like, really? Are you really finna do this to yourself? But then when I got up, my titties, my implants was in, and I was good.
And you was happy. Once you seen it, you was like, hell yeah. That's what's up. Besides, I mean, you talked about, you know, people saying things and different things. What is like the craziest rumor you would say you've heard about yourself, if any?
I don't know, because I don't let people bring me rumors. I don't care. Like, I don't know. There's probably is a ton of them out there. I know that. My friends know not to bring it back to me.
That's what's up. You seem like the person be like, you say something to me, I'm gonna smack this.
I will.
That's what's up.
Smack the shit out you.
Valentine's Day is coming.
I ain't got no Valentine's Day.
All right, so Valentine's Day is coming. You about to be on Love & Hip Hop, all right? Them DMs is about to be on fire if they not already, okay? You know what I mean? So with that being said, like, what do you expect? What should Hood Brat expect for Valentine's Day from that special person if they trying to get your attention?
Well, let me see.
Go ahead.
I just want them to, like, Valentine's Day, me, because I feel like I'm going to always grind, get it. Whatever I want, I'm going to get it. But mainly, invest in one of my businesses. I don't care about no big-ass balloons. I don't care about no big-ass teddy bears. You can invest in my business and then throw that on top of that. But, yeah. I got multiple business ideas that I'm working on that I'm putting out there. Like, so, yeah.
An investment.
Yes. I need an investor. I just got my boobs done.
That's what's up. Shit. I mean, speaking of boobs, you know, this might be a side thing, right? Mm-hmm. This new thing, right? I seen an interview with I don't forgot her name. Johnny Blaze, right? Mm-hmm. Johnny Blaze was like, shit, y'all out here, you know, shaking your ass on Instagram for free, and I just, you know, do a twerk on the OnlyFans, and I'm bringing in buku money, right?
Mm-hmm. What is OnlyFans?
Okay, see, I was about to ask you, have you heard of OnlyFans?
Oh, no, I don't know. Those type of sites, no. I don't affiliate myself with them type of sites.
That's a new female hustle. That's a new hustle.
I told you, I'd rather get in the kitchen before I even do none of that shit. My body is everything to me. I feel like it's only going to be shared with the person that I'm with. I don't got time for all that shit. Nah, to eat, they can do them. Never knock them for it. I'm going to get in the kitchen type bitch.
That's what's up. Hustle. I mean, so this is South Florida. You from Miami. Mm-hmm. You know, Dr. Miami, right? Everywhere you go, asses, titties, like bodies, everything, right? Okay, so let's talk about plastic surgery, right? What's your thoughts on it?
Plastic surgery is plastic surgery. I just feel like certain people just take it above and beyond, but I don't care. Like, if you feel like you want to enhance things on your body, do it. Mm-hmm. Can't nobody tell you what to put in on your body, but some people just be mutting it, though. But I like plastic surgery.
Have you had any yourself?
Yeah. My boobs.
Okay.
My boobs done.
Before you had them, mm-hmm. Was it like pressure to do it, or was it just something you've always wanted to do?
It wasn't the pressure. No, I don't feel like nobody forced me to get anything that I didn't want.
Okay. As far as like the procedure and stuff like that, is it painful? Like,
the boob job was not a painful job. Like, I was pretty much up walking. It's just that, you know, I just couldn't sleep because I had to sleep straight up and mm-hmm. stuff like that. So.
Was you scared to do it, or was you nervous as hell?
I was like, oh, all this people have to get their implants removed. I was like, oh my God. And I went there, I was biting my nails. I was like, really? Are you really finna do this to yourself? But then when I got up, my titties, my implants was in, and I was good.
And you was happy. Once you seen it, you was like, hell yeah. That's what's up. Besides, I mean, you talked about, you know, people saying things and different things. What is like the craziest rumor you would say you've heard about yourself, if any?
I don't know, because I don't let people bring me rumors. I don't care. Mm-hmm. Like, I don't know. There's probably is a ton of them out there. I know that. So, my friends know not to bring it back to me.
That's what's up. That's what's up. You seem like the person be like, you say something to me, I'm going to smack this.
I will.
That's
smack the shit out you.